Tucker. Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon. I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait.
What?
He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
Run all you want.
You do that.
I got you.
And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out. Oh, yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves. That's what you doing out here, huh? You look out for your busy target.
Deke, how's it going? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out. Can use this. This more than you. What did you drop? Finish burning out this infestation zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Okay. Might be useful. Okay. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Yeah. That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this?
Pull it back!
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're all over for a bunch of bullies. If the Feds, or Rippers, or Marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness,
they're
coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon.
Let's see.
Don't believe the lies.
Listen to Cope, law and order are a thing of the past.
What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. More bounties. Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. Looks like they marked it up good. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
Thank you.
you're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat. Creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Street. Only come out at night. The freakers are out, but she'd be out.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Dark, goddamn it! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
Get in there.
Okay.
Good night.
Something out of this. You don't need these.
Down you go!
More bounties. Out. Set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine! This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa. You hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
It was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men. And I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.